Hey everyone, this is Dave with Fitness Technology Services. I'm kind of welcoming everybody to a brand new year, brand new machine. I hope everyone's new year is going well. I just want to do a little thank you to everybody. I actually want to do a thank you to YouTube. YouTube has allowed me to do this channel and to really reach you guys and help as many guys as I possibly can. We've recently just got our first 1,000 subscriber. Don't really know exactly what that means yet, but from what I understand, that's pretty important to YouTube. So I'm looking forward to helping you guys out with the new year. This is going to be the new model that we're going to be doing testing on. I know nothing about this model so far. All the error codes are E1, E2, E3, E4. Not even sure what they mean. I'm getting a list of them sent over to it. I'm really just trying to introduce the new model. A lot of you guys probably already have this. I think this model's been out for about 3 years. It's a little different than the other one. I'm gonna have to play with some of the wiring configurations, but at least this way, I'll be ready to go when you guys call me with different error codes. So far, I've gotten 3 or 4 different error codes off of YouTube. I don't know what they are yet. So I'm gonna find them out, disconnect different things, kind of get back to you. This is so new to me. As you'll see, it's not even really a full treadmill. I had to make it myself. I just used a motor, a different roller from something else. You'll see the newer controller is slightly different than the older controller. It only has a 6-pin head. I'm using a spring to put load back on the motor controller. Incline controller. So I'll be able to re-simulate all the error codes that you get. And I'll just do as best I can until I get the bottom half of the machine. Maybe I'll make one. I made this so far. This is just a pallet. So if worse comes to worse, I'll just disconnect the bottom half of another machine, weld it onto it, and kind of take it from there. But again, I want to thank everybody for supporting me so much. It's been a really great ride on YouTube. I've really enjoyed doing it. It's a great marketplace. It seems like YouTube has become the how-to. It seems like whenever you're looking for anything on how to do anything, you go to YouTube. I do myself. My wife does. Everyone I know does, all right? So I'm happy to be part of that YouTube family. And I thank you guys a lot. I thank you for your support. I hope everybody stays healthy and has a happy new year. And I'm not going to take up much more time with you than that. We're just going to get started on our new machine here shortly. Thanks a lot.